students, today I will tell you how to make sprite movie. So first we will delete that sprite. Then we will make a sprite. We will go paint. After waiting 1 to 2 minutes, this slide will open. We will go to rectangles. We will make a rectangle block of color blue. It's okay. Now we will go at color black and make one more rectangle. Now we will put this in blue rectangle. This is something. Now it's okay. Now we will make one more rectangle with color gray. It's okay. Now we will put this gray with black block. It's okay. Now we will select this all and rotate it. This is a rotator. Now we will go at circle for eyes. We will make a small circle of color black. Now we will put this circle at the eye. But first we will duplicate this. We will do copy, then we will do paste. Now it's okay. Now we will go to square and make legs of color black. We will go to select, copy, then paste. We will put legs now. It's okay. Now we will go to code. We will choose a background. I want blue sky. Now it's okay. Now we will go to events. Then space key press. Control. Repeat block. We will go to motion. We will take change 5x10 for going right. We will click on space. We will do right arrow. Then we will duplicate this. If we want go to back, we will do here minus 10 and click on right arrow. We will do left arrow. Now this coding is done of 2, right and left. Now we want this sprite to go up and come down. This is called jumping. So for jumping, we will duplicate this. We will remove this. Change Y by 10. We will take change Y by 10. It's when we click on change Y by 10, it's go up. And if we do minus 10, it's coming down. We will do up arrow and duplicate this. We'll do 10. It's Okay. Now we will check. When we click on up arrow, it's jump. When we click on right arrow, it's go to right. When we click on left arrow, it's go to left. So guys, this is my game. You make and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you, friends.